Rodtang, the hottest Muay Thai athlete in the world right now. Nobody can say otherwise.
Rodtang's biggest strength is he is absolutely fearless.
His boxing is scary. With 4-ounce gloves tonight, it's even scarier. Rodtang absolutely unloading on Wielzen. And here comes Rodtang. They want to go toe-to-toe now.
But how tough is Sergio Wielzen to stand there toe-to-toe with Rodtang?
He's trying to roll through him like a tank, always coming forward. There's no backing up on Rodtang. Rodtang with more kick than a chorus line here in the second round. There's the hook, smack bang.
Oh, he's wobbled.
There's the left hand. Wielzen's on rubber legs. He goes down. That's good night, Irene.
Look at that. He goes to wobble street, falls down. Beautiful left hook. Look at this. No legs. Legs won't stay under him. Equilibrium is gone. Beautifully done. The hype train is real.
He is quite simply on another level, Rodtang. The brawn of Rodtang, the brains of Sergio Wielzen. Wielzen has beaten Thais, most notably his 30-second head kick knockout of the great Anuat in 2010 in Geneva. Could he pull off the upset against Rodtang tonight? It's a one super series Muay Thai clash. Outside knee kick and head kick early on from Sergio Wielzen. He will waste no time. He's going to try and catch Rodtang cold here. And there's Rodtang. A left hook and a straight right hand, followed by a front kick to the midsection.
You can definitely see that Sergio Wielzen knows the atmosphere of the ONE Championship, but he also understands the rule set. So he's coming on a lot faster than normal.
Rodtang, renowned in Thailand for not taking a backward step, always coming forward. A jumping knee from Wielzen. A counter left hand there from the tank, Rodtang.
Wielzen lands a nice little uppercut then, but he got caught flying in with an uppercut. Beautifully done by Rodtang.
Let's see if Rodtang gets on the inside. Starts going to the liver, starts going to the solar plexus, starts going to the spleen of Wielzen. Wielzen goes to the inside leg. Front kick again from Rodtang. This one opening at a cracking pace. A Muay Thai match in the ONE Super Series. Outside leg kick from Wielzen. Suriname has produced so many great kickboxers over the years. The likes of Tyrone Spong, Remy Bunjaski, Melvin Manoff, Ernesto Hoost. And here we have Sergio Wielzen.
That battle between the Netherlands and Thailand continues here at ONE Super Series.
Looking for a dump there maybe. Rodtang threads the left hand nicely. Rodtang, outside thigh kick, then a front kick to the midsection, uppercut, went higher than my cholesterol. Left hook, right hand there from Rodtang, a high run roundhouse, and just gets upended. 1 minute 25 remained. No feeling out process here in the opening round. They clinch up now. A chance for the knees, a chance for the elbow. And referee Onari breaks them.
I like how Rodtang utilizes that uppercut. It's a beautiful cutting uppercut, especially because Wielzen's got a little bit of a height advantage on him. Beautifully throws that kick to the side, attacks the body.
Oh, what a dump! What a dump there from Rodtang. My word! The way he pivoted and wrenched Wielzen to the canvas, and there's the tough thumping right hand. Here's the power from Rodtang. There's the left hand.
He's wobbled.
Wielzen's on rubber legs. He goes down. Forward again. There's the left hand. The Thai tank. There's the left again. And Wielzen's knees buckle. No knockdown there. Can Sergio survive the round? Here comes Rodtang again. Amazing scenes here in Jakarta. Rodtang absolutely unloading on Wielzen. We thought he'd knocked him out.
Chavello thought it was over. Rodtang thought it was over. The only one who didn't think it was over was Sergio Wielzen. Look at that, catching the punch on the head. He goes to Wobble Street, falls down, beautiful left hook. Look at this, no legs, legs won't stay under him. Equilibrium is gone, and that's when he called, he heard the goodnight Irene as he scaled the cage.
You have seen why Rodtang is considered the hottest Muay Thai athlete on the planet. Devastating with these 4-ounce bumps. My word, he put some punishment on Wielzen. But let me tell you, before that, Wielzen got in some blows of his own, and Sergio's not done yet.
What if there's a little bit of an adrenaline dump? If you think you win, that's a surge of adrenaline that's gonna be, you know, rushing through your body. And then to get called back into action, have to get down off the cage, that's gonna change your entire body chemistry, Michael.
Second round, one Super Series Muay Thai matchup. The incredible Rodtang, the amazing Sergio Wielzen. Only one can prevail. They touch gloves and we're underway. And Wielzen comes out aggressively. Two-punch combination and a front kick. There's another front kick from the Dutchman. And here comes Rodtang. They want to go toe-to-toe now. Rodtang comes forward, thrust out the jab. There's a right hand. Cutting side kicks from Rodtang. Chasing Wielzen across the cage. Wielzen throws a hook and a straight punch.
Wielzen's still a bit wobbly. He doesn't have his legs completely under him. Beautiful push kick. Caught him coming in.
Through an elbow there, Rodtang. There's the left hook. Wielzen's going to get off the cage. And Rodtang tries the elbow again.
Oh, man, these punches coming from Rodtang, they sound like a bag full of hammers. They are getting thrown with some serious speed.
But Sergio's still here. He's not gonna go quietly into the night. He's not gonna wave the white flag. And there's another excellence of execution. A beautifully tight teep to the midsection from Rodtang.
You can see, and what's caught him off balance is that Sergio is in mid-attack. As he's getting these push kicks down, it's thrown off his balance completely.
Rodtang with more kick than a chorus line. Here in the second round, there's a front kick from Wielzen. Throws one off the left leg. And Rodtang comes forward again, turning back kick, looking for the liver, looking to impact that Vegas nerve, and throws down the body of the Thai.
But how tough is Sergio Wielzen to stand there toe-to-toe with Rodtang?
Wielzen went for the uppercut elbow, good evasion, he leaned back like Fat Joe. A front kick to the midsection, a front side kick to the midsection from Rodtang. This one is crazy. This one is awesome. It's one Super Series Muay Thai.
Now look at Rodtang stalking down Wielzen.
Stalking. He's trying to roll through him like a tank, always coming forward. There's no backing up on Rodtang.
Look at him, nowhere. Just consistently moving forward. That's what's different about the cage, Michael. There's no corner to back your opponent into. It's a circle. You can continually run around, and that's what's giving Sergio Wielzen a little bit of time in this one.
Amazing scene here in Jakarta for this Muay Thai match. Rodtang with the kicks again off the lead leg. Sergio spinning back fist and just upends himself. 40 seconds remaining, second round of three.
I swear, Rodtang just winked at you, Michael.
They clinch up dead center of the cage. Rodtang breaks off and chops the elbows. He comes forward now. Sergio uppercut elbow, and Rodtang chases him. There's an elbow from the Thai. There's an elbow from the Surinamese, and Rodtang just dumps him to the canvas. 15 seconds on the clock. This has been an absolute grip snorter. Wow. Rodtang again with the power laden left hand. There's the hook, smack bang. How is Wielzen standing? A spinning back elbow and a counter elbow from Wielzen. A right hand to the kisser. Rodtang with the roundhouse kick. Looks for the clinch and there's the end of the round. This is something sensational.
Wow, Wielzen is taking a beating, but he is still in there. We are seeing just what all the hype is about with Rodtang. Look at that beautifully timed push kick. Right as Sergio Wielzen is about to even attempt to think about attacking him, he gets pushed back onto his butt. There's a nice little elbow, though, landed by Sergio Wielzen. But look at this control from Rodtang. All the hype, it's real, folks. Rodtang is the real deal.
The hottest Muay Thai athlete on the planet. Started training as an 8-year-old, had his first match in a temple fair in a small southern Thailand village. Rodtang. And there's Sergio Wielzen, somehow the South American still here. Made his pro debut at 16. Has beaten some great Thai names. Can he beat Rodtang in front of a sellout audience inside the Jakarta Convention Center?
At this point, he's going to have to knock out Rodtang. He's got to be behind on every single judge's scorecard.
Third and final round, one Super Series Muay Thai match. A high right roundhouse kick there from Sergio Wielzen. Backs him up with a left hand out of southpaw stance. There's a wild hooking right from Wielzen. He's opened up like a house on fire. Overhand elbow from Rodtang.
He's marching forward. There's no fear in his eyes. He's continually pushing forward, challenging Rodtang to throw down with him.
Have you ever seen a walk forward style like Rodtang is showing us tonight? He doesn't take a backward step. He doesn't know how to go in reverse.
Man, you can just see the swagger just oozing out of Rodtang. Just the confidence and belief in himself.
Straight right hand and a short right elbow. Smack bang on the kisser. Gives the beard a shave of Sergio Wielzen. Wielzen now at the knees, and Rodtang just ragdolls him and dumps him to the canvas.
Look at him just staring him down, begging him to get up so he can take more of this beating.
Sergio sticks out a stiff jab. That was nicely done. Rodtang goes for the headache maker. There's the uppercut elbow. A wild hook again from Rodtang. He's had more hooks than a Pirates convention. He comes forward again. Overhand right there from Sergio Wielzen. Rides the head kick, covers up with the forearm. Rodtang catching right hand, but only a slip, says referee Onari. No count on Wielzen. Picks himself back up. 1:30 remains.
Wilson's continually trying to push forward, but look at this push kick. The timing is beautiful on it. Every single time Wielzen enters that range, boom, the push kick's right there.
Again. Beautifully done from Rodtang. Keeps Wielzen at bay. What has Sergio Wielzen got left in his bag of tricks? This cerebral Muay Thai athlete from the Netherlands. And Rodtang comes forward. Sergio thrust out the left hand. They tango back against the cage. No knees thrown, and referee Onari breaks them. Under a minute remaining now. Right hand from Rodtang. They clinch up another dump from the tie. That is Muay Thai 101. And once again, Wielzen's got to pick himself up off the floor.
Go!
Let's see if Rodtang goes back to the liver. Dips the right hand to the bread basket. Forces Wielzen back against the cage, and Wielzen comes forward. What guts, what tenacity here from the multi-world champion, Sergio Wielzen. How many shots to the body has he taken from those kicks? There's one to the liver. There's one to the solar plexus. Sergio Wielzen looks spent here. The final 15 seconds. The side of the head. It's a second knockdown from Rodtang.
Six, seven.
That left hand has been superb.
You said what makes Rodtang so tough, what makes him so hard to deal with, you said it was his body shots. And that is what is breaking Sergio Wielzen. Look at these push kicks continually going after the body over and over again. And Sergio Wielzen just looks dejected.
Rodtang is a boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Rodtang, Jitmuangnon.
He is quite simply on another level, Rodtang. The respect there, tremendous. The martial arts spirit shining through. We're going to see more of Sergio Wielzen. We're going to see more of Rodtang, Jitmuangnon.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.